Hello guys, it's Avery from Avery and Kira, and today I'm going to be doing something crazar. So today I'm going to be looking like a peanut butter baby. So, let's do this.
The face of regret.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Okay guys, well, apparently, it's good for your thighs, and it's good for your skin, putting peanut butter mask on. What am I doing with my life, honestly? I heard something crack. What? It's a piece of dry peanut butter. Okay. Don't care. Okay. Oh my god. Ooh, if I want a beard, I'm just gonna be like, hashtag beard, everybody! Ah! I might use this for my thumbnail. I don't know. Like, what? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, guys. I'm fully committed. And I put my hair back so it wouldn't get all nasty and something. I don't know. Oh my god. Not my baby hairs. Oh my god, it's like all in my baby hairs. I can like totally feel it. Okay, I can feel it all up in there. I don't know. I've seen Nutella ones, I've seen peanut butter ones, but not. Okay. I'm officially a peanut butter baby. Actually, no, not yet. I feel like I literally just put on too much foundation. You can see the glare of my light on my peanut butter foundation. Oh my god. I bet like all the people that are watching would be like, what are you doing? Be like, I'm doing this. I know. Okay, guys, look. I'm in the living room. It's like my mom just walks in. What are you doing? I'm about to FaceTime Kira and be like, I'm a peanut butter baby. Actually, I might want her to be surprised about this video. What if this is like extremely bad for your skin? Oh my god. Okay, well. Well, I've committed. Let's put on my lips just because I did it already today. I already did it filming another video, so. It's supposed to moisturize your lips and it didn't work for me, so. Is it really gonna moisturize my face? I don't know. So. Now. I'm going to wait. Peanut butter fingies. Okay, guys. Now, I'm going to wait 10 minutes and see what happens after 10 minutes. So, hold on. Let me just wipe this on my fingers so I can talk again. So, I'm going to put a timer on my phone. It's an iPod, but. So I'm gonna put a timer on for 10 minutes. So, yeah guys, I will see you later. Eat my peanut butter. Okay guys, so, now I'm going to rinse this off of my bath very fast. And I need some like toilet paper. And, oh my god, my dog should lick my face. Can you lick my face? My dog's right here, okay. Izzy, oh, no, face. Izzy, face. It's happening, oh, not my eye. Oh, she's eating me.
Camera.
Now I'm going to rinse this off of the face. Oh my god. Okay, I really wish I had my circle light on, but I don't have it right now. Okay, it's all right. I can handle this. Hey,
Can you handle this? Can you handle this? Okay, sorry, that was in pitch perfect. What if I get like a whole bunch of acne after this video? I'm fully committed. And this is happening. Oh my god, I swear, like, I don't care how long this video is or how long it's gonna take to post, but like, I'm not just gonna. Oh my god.
I became the peanut butter baby.
Oh my god. Guys, I really don't know what I'm doing. I feel like I'm just gonna edit this, upload this, and that's it. I'll have peanut butter on my eyelash.
Guys, I look like a piece of poop, like always, but.
Like, look at my face. Guys, what am I doing? Okay, after this, I'm literally gonna put lotion on my face. Eyebrows on fleek.
Daisy Duke's pun. What the? Daisy Duke's peanut butter on top. I don't care. I'm taking this off.
Okay. I'm almost done. Like, I'm. Oh my god. I don't even think. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I've said that about 50 times.
This off.
Okay, obviously you can get how weird I am. Oh my god, I don't think Kyo would ever do this to herself, but I'm that kind of person. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna just dye my face off now. Like, okay, let's go get a towel. Oh my god, okay. Meh. Okay guys, so. My face feels fine. Honestly, guys. Okay, I need to throw these dirty tissues. Okay, guys, so. Face feels a little bit weird, and as you can see, I'm at the living room, and you can see my whole ugly seat up. So ugly. Now you can see my absolutely glowing peanut butter face. And I have a huge mess to clean up. Yeah, I'm gonna put lotion on my face now because I feel so dry. I don't know. I feel fine, but my skin might not. Okay, so guys, watch me put on face cream on. But yeah, guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video and give this a thumbs up because I just put peanut butter on my face. Yeah, and remember to subscribe and like this video for peanut butter. And comment for peanut butter. And I will see you next time. Have a peanut butterful day.